In a display of love and celebration, Paris Hilton recently marked her second wedding anniversary with entrepreneur Carter Reum in a way that caught the attention of fans and the media alike. The socialite and businesswoman took to social media to share a glimpse of the romantic occasion, leaving many enamored by the extravagant gesture. Paris Hilton's anniversary celebration has ignited a wave of curiosity and admiration. The Hotel Harris, known for her glamorous lifestyle, shared a snapshot on social media featuring an enormous bouquet of flowers, creating a visual spectacle that quickly became a focal point of conversation. The controversy, if it can be termed as such, lies in the opulence of the gesture and the public's fascination with celebrity relationships. The size and grandeur of the floral arrangement have sparked discussions about love languages, extravagant displays of affection, and the unique dynamics of high-profile unions. Fans and followers are left contemplating the significance behind such a lavish celebration and how it reflects on the couple's relationship. As the image circulated across social platforms, viewers couldn't help but marvel at the sheer magnitude of the floral arrangement, speculating on the sentiment behind each petal. The controversy unfolds in the comment sections and online forums, with opinions ranging from romantic admiration to questioning the necessity of such grand gestures. This public display of affection also opens the door to broader conversations about the intersection of love, celebrity, and social media. In an age where relationships are often lived out in the public eye, the controversy surrounding Hilton's anniversary celebration prompts reflection on the expectations placed on celebrity couples and the scrutiny they endure. The snapshot not only captures a moment of personal joy for Paris Hilton, but also becomes a symbol of aspirational romance for onlookers. The controversy lies in the balancing act celebrities navigate between authenticity and curated presentation in the digital age. Beyond a controversy, there is a shared sentiment of joy and celebration among fans who appreciate Hilton's openness in sharing her personal milestones. The anniversary post becomes a moment of connection, allowing followers to share in the happiness of a public figure they've come to admire over the years. In the days to come, the controversy surrounding Paris Hilton's anniversary celebration will likely continue to unfold on social media platforms and entertainment news outlets. Whether viewed as a genuine expression of love or a grandiose exhibition, the conversation invites audiences to reflect on the nature of relationships in the public eye and the myriad ways in which love is expressed, celebrated, and interpreted in the world of celebrities.